extremely hard so I can get better.
Get better at what?
You've been doing this for over 10 years.
I know.
It takes time. I mean, you can practice, but if you don't practice right, it doesn't really make much of a difference.
What's the big deal about this particular thing anyway? What exactly is it?
What? Are you kidding me? This is like the most important opportunity of my life.
Yeah, look, I'm listening. Yeah, yes, I'm listening.
This can change everything, man. This is where all the greatest talent in the world comes together. Mesh. Where crumbers stop, break dancers flare, and light beaters get together to lock in. Where cyphers and battles go down. You never know who's gonna get smoked next. Where showcases make you want to go back home and start all over again.
I do. I do.
There's a place you can see that you all would love to be, but we cannot be. We can dance and be free, and we could make history, but we still can't.
Next.
Oh, sorry. My bad.
What's your name, kid?
Chris. Chris Alex, sir. Mister.
Okay, you got two first names. That's funny. All right. What are you talking about? What are you doing? Hey, wait. Wait for me to speak. Let me talk. What do you do? What are your talents? Are you good at anything? Do you know any tricks? Can you flip? Can you fetch a ball? What can you do? Huh? Talk to me. I got thousands of other people here. You know, I don't have all day. All
right, well, I'm actually I'm from New York City, and I do like this really new kind of fresh style. Well, it's not really
kid,
new.
Kid, come on. I just shaved. I'm already growing another beard. Come on.
Well, anyway, have you ever heard of a dance style or like a style called light feet? It's a movement, something new.
Yeah. I'm familiar with it.
I guess I can better show you than tell you.
All right, kid. Show me.
Okay, cool. Do I just go now? All right.
Yes, I just go.
People always told me, be careful what you do. But don't go around breaking young girls' hearts. People always told me, be careful who you love. And be careful what you do. Until the lie becomes the truth.
Yeah.
People always told me, be careful what you do. and being a champion.